All right, guys. So this episode is all about how we spent an entire week living in a junkyard finding parts. Yeah, it was a bad breakdown, but we had a lot of good come out of it. We got to work with Affliction Media Productions, Iron City Comic Day, and got to do a lot of filming and cosplay shooting. So here's the story. Roll intro. Alright, gang. So last time you saw us, we were out in Missouri, broken down, stayed the night in an AutoZone parking lot trying to get our radiator replaced. Ended up changing all the hoses, took us a little over a month. It was awful. Thankfully, we did finally get it all back together, all fixed, and hit the road. Now we're headed down to ICCD, Iron City Comic Day, down in Birmingham, Alabama, to shoot with all of our friends. All right, gang, we are here now at the Sloss Furnaces out in Birmingham, Alabama, doing a huge photo shoot with all the other cosplayers, Fallout cosplayers, and it's an entire day of shooting the commercial for Iron City Comic Day, which is coming up soon. So this is gonna be a blast, but here's a look at all the cool stuff that you'll see in the video. Bum, bum, bum. We had an absolute blast at the photo shoot. However, in normal van life style, we had a breakdown right after the shoot that evening.
You hear that?
Started.
It's the clutch.
It's the clutch. It's
the clutch is down.
Correct.
Okay.
And tomorrow's Easter. There's literally like
nobody gonna be open.
Nobody open.
And the thing is, how are we gonna even get back to the hotel?
I mean, I don't think we're
so tired of stuff happening.
I think it's more
like, yeah, there's been a lot going on recently, and I thought we were finally over all of the stuff.
You got the slave. The slave is back. Yes, right back there. The master's right here.
We're on 2A.
Okay.
So you can see it right.
Typically a road. It's walking away with the TP on its foot.
Did you get that?
I did. I got the whole thing. Is it good or the bad?
All right. right, so it's the morning after we broke down. We've done a little research over last night. Stayed with buddies of ours, Amp Productions, Levi and Chase. You guys are awesome. Peony. And we basically figured out it might be our clutch. We're going to find out today, but we're getting a tow out to a junkyard where we're going to stay for the next couple of days while we fix the problem. Okay, so we just said goodbye to our van. She's on the rollback right now, the snatch truck, and we're gonna have to drive about an hour, 45 minutes to an hour, to get to the junkyard where he's gonna deliver it shortly after we get there. So fingers crossed she makes it there safe.
Yeah.
It's stressful.
I'm nervous.
Finally made it to the junkyard. Now we're gonna try to get it up on the rack and see what's going on with it.
Woohoo!
Van's up and running! All right, so thanks to this man here at Affliction Media Productions, we now have a cool decal for our van with our logo. You wanna do the honors?
Yep.
Okay, so we broke down in a junkyard. We've been here for a week, but to finish it all up, not only did we get roped into helping Affliction Media Productions with their photo shoot that they were doing, which was awesome, by the way, now we're doing our own Fallout shoot with the NCR Ranger out in the middle of the same junkyard. Thank you guys so very much for watching this episode. We hope you enjoyed it. We hope to see you back again soon. If you would please smash that subscribe button for me or check out any of our other social media links. And as always, we can't wait to share our next adventure with you and see you next time. Happy trails, my friends.